Subsea engineering is a multidisciplinary field. A lot of different disciplines go into the design, execution, building, and installation of equipment that goes subsea.
We study the design, the installation, and the operation of structures and equipment that are found out in the ocean. Students interested in this program might have a background in things such as petroleum engineering, such as myself, or really any other engineering with an interest in traveling and taking their career to an offshore capacity. The addition of this program to your portfolio can really take you to the next level.
One of the key parts of this program at Texas A&M is the really strong relationship that we have with industry. We talk about the systems approach, and it's from a practical perspective. Our professors of practice have industry experience and they teach from their experience. Students get a degree that they have actual skill sets that can be directly applied to industry. And this speaks loudly to companies in the industry because that means that these employees become productive much more quickly.
There are very few schools nationwide that have dedicated the resources for such a program, and among the few that have, Texas A&M is leading the way.